as an example. It's worth remembering that HIV/AIDS was once a death sentence for the poorest. 35 million people died of that tiny little virus. Today, 18 million people take just one pill a day, and it keeps them alive. And you know who paid for it? These United States paid for the largest part of that. 18 million lives, and we should say thank you more. If you're an AIDS activist, well, if you're a US taxpayer, you're an AIDS activist. How about that? If you're a red company, you're in the red zones, you're AIDS activists. And this is the stuff that the left and the right all agree on. Punk rockers and soccer moms, stuff the military say makes the world safer, stuff church people say makes the world fairer. It's an American story. It's a heroic story. The country does incredible things when it works together as one.
Taste in your mouth. You act like you.